Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the subtracting of mixed number from a whole number. Okay, so the process is very easy. If you know it, then you can solve it within seconds. Okay, so let's start with it. So the first thing you need to do is you need to convert the mixed fraction into a improper fraction, or you can say the normal fraction. So how we can do, you need to multiply the new denominator with the whole, and then you need to add the numerator in it. That is 3 to the 6 plus 2 will be 8 upon 3. Okay, second thing you need to know is, step 2 is, you need to know the denominator of any whole number is always 1. Okay, if you know it, then you can see here also you got fraction, here also you got fraction. So once you got them on the same plane, then you need to find the common denominator for both of them, right? So if this is 3, we need to make this also 3 as well, right? So for making it 3, we need to multiply by 3. But the rule says, if you multiply in the denominator by 3, you need to multiply by the multiply with same in the numerator by 3, like this. Okay, so further on it will be a3 is a 24 upon 3 minus 8 upon 3. So now, because they are on the same denominator, we can subtract on a common plane or common fraction, right? So it will be 3, 24 minus 8. It looks quite easy. It will be 16 upon 3, and that will be your answer. Okay, if you want to convert it into your mixed fraction, you can do that so by just performing division. That is 3 5s are 15 minus 1, right? So how I'll place it is, this whole will come like this, 5 1 by 3. Okay, so both are your answer. This is in mixed fraction and this is in improper fraction. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.